The next addition to Sophie and Chloe's house is going to be a large closet. We removed the window from over here and we're going to make it seem like the closet is that way. I am using another trifold, cut off the side panels, cover the floor with scrapbook paper, cut the end off of one of the side panels, cover both pieces with paper. For the large wall, I chose to cover one side white and the other in a light blue. Glue the large wall to the center of the floor. Glue the shorter wall onto the side to make a short wall on the other side. We take our doll wardrobe from a previous video and glue it to the back wall. Take the other panel of cardboard, cut it into strips to plan a design to expand the storage space. Cover with paper, begin gluing them into place. I like to use a ruler to draw lines so I know where to glue the boards. This helps to keep the shelves straight. I add another piece of covered cardboard to the end, add another one down the center, cut smaller pieces to go in between to make cube shelves. On the other side, I glue in shelves going straight across. Measure and cut wooden dowels or bamboo skewers, paint them, glue them in place, unfold a paper clip to make a triangle, then lift up this curl and straighten it, bend the side up, and this is a lot easier to do with needle nose pliers. Curl over the end to make hangers, then place the hangers on the poles. On this wall over here, I was kind of messy with the glue, so I take some foil scrapbook paper, cut a strip, and glue it to the wall. Place sticker gems around it to make a full-length mirror. Begin filling the closet with all of the doll clothes, placing some on the hangers, and for the ones that won't fit on a hanger, we can fold it and place it on a shelf. We place shoes on the cube shelves and jewelry in the drawers to make a closet we hope is large enough for two sisters to share. And I think eventually we'll add some seating in here, but we'll save that for next time.
And you're done.
Happy crafting!
I want to give a shout out to the Wacky AG Girls. What's up? Where are my favorite black pants? Is this it? No.
Sophie, do you think it's strange that our closet is bigger than our bedroom?
No. Have you seen how many pairs of black pants I have?